ever thought about trying Bae's? Here's an honest review.
There is a weight indicator over here that turns red if your bag is over 50 pounds.
It is pretty heavy already. I would say it's probably about like 10 pounds.
If TSA needs to go through your bag, they have a lock that they can use. And this is what it looks like on the inside.
And I do think it is worth the $300 price tag if you use it for more than 5 years.